Lots to do, but I can't really start any of it without looking at the morning paper. I wonder if I had a hair drawn carrier. China plans manned moon mission. Say that three times fast. Nearly 40 years after NASA last did, Chinese Space Agency announces its preliminary plan for a human lunar landing. The U.S. is the only country to put men on the moon in 1969 with Purdue graduate Neil Armstrong. And Bob Aldrin led the way for five more moon landings. Nearly 40 years after the cold gray soil of the moon was last disturbed by battling humans, the lunar surface has become an official destination once more. The details of the plan, which would see a human walk on the face of the moon for the first time since Apollo 17 in December 1972, were published in a white paper that served as a roadmap for the next 5 years of Chinese space exploration. Chinese people are the same people around the world, and looking upon the starry sky with full longing and yearning for the vast universe, Zhang Wei, official of China's National Space Administration, told the Financial Times. They expect to have the mission take place around 2025. That's amazing. I thought, man, space travel might be on the decline.
Metropolis. will be. I'll just pass the appointment next Commissioner Gordon.
And in the office of Commissioner Gordon.
Tony Commander City Law to the targeted area chief of Rob. Batman and Robin are going in.
Yes, sir, Commissioner, sir.
Holy handcuffs, Batman! Do you think she'll escape again?
Catwoman is a wily one, Robin, but this time we've got her.
Yeah. You get her, Batman.
Yeah. Yeah.